Hello everyone, let's look at the question. Now in this question, so an equilibrium reaction is given and we have to tell whether the equilibrium